Dad, say we're live or something.
We're live or something.
From where?
From East Syracuse, New York, at Hercules.
Hey, he already added the color.
I just added the flavor of
Right, we're about to go live.
Raspberry.
Yeah, we're about to go live, and I was like, wait, what?
You're now?
So.
I had to. It was ready.
You guys have seen it before. You know
it's ready. Yeah. It was ready. I had to.
What's that whistling sound? Is that the
sink?
Yeah, we can turn it off for now. Putting cold water in the table to cool the table off.
That's very cool.
See, it was 180. 586, now it went down to 270.
It went, it was 185 and went down to 270?
Yeah, because of adding the flavor. Because it was 9...
285?
Yeah, 285, yeah. What'd I say?
You said it was 185 and went down to 270. Oh. I was like, that sounds like it went up a lot. Okay. I know you, man.
Yeah.
So.
Noah's in here and says it's his first ever live stream.
Oh.
So welcome, Noah.
Hey, Noah. Thanks for watching.
Yeah. You guys still have to wait until we get up to 310.
Yeah.
So it's still gonna be a little bit.
Do you entertain the troops?
Do you look up any other dad jokes?
I'm gonna put the top on.
Debbie's also first live.
Who's?
Debbie.
Devin?
Debbie.
Debbie?
Debbie.
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 Hey, Debbie.
Debbie. Yeah, I said Debbie.
Maybe I'm
terrible. but yeah, you look up any other dad jokes?
Not lately.
No.
Well, it's,
Jessica said hi, Craig. Hi, Dad. Hi, Mom.
You can see me?
Nope. I'm just assuming you walked in.
Yeah.
Good guess.
Kara just said, how come I didn't get a notification about the live stream?
Who?
She's mad, Kara.
Yeah.
She's mad.
Well, she's not subscribed with notifications on.
I am.
Okay, you're good.
Where did it...
So what's happening?
Dad added Watch the now. Flavoring. And now we're waiting for it to get up to 310. Well, that's fine, because people are still coming in and still getting the notifications.
What am I doing? There's a little bit of a lag, though, isn't it?
Yeah, there is probably
I'm there,
like
but I'm here.
Probably like 15-second lag or though.
Whoa, so. That's sneaky. Okay, there, now I'm glad. Good
job. Or also first live.
Or other people could entertain us. They could tell us dad jokes.
Yeah, dad joke. I think Julia likes dad jokes the best, quite frankly.
Mary says, "Do you deliver to the United Kingdom?" Okay.
Yes, we do.
Yay!
It's expensive. And
it's possible.
At this time of the year when it's still summer here, I don't recommend it because customs will hold things up. The cold packs only last for 2 days. And if it gets held up for a week, well, your chocolate's going to melt.
And they don't hold it up in a refrigerated location.
No, they do not. They're not really concerned with the temperature. So I would wait till like October. So not much longer, really, but just till it's cool here.
Is the new busy game like warheads?
Warheads?
Warheads.
This is like warheads. Yes. Oh, no, it's not, because warheads are sour, but are they
fizzy? I think that's it. They're just sour.
Yeah.
Yeah, I don't think so. And then warheads are also very different as far as their sourness, because they're coated in citric amylic acid.
They're sweet also.
Yeah.
Ours
once you
are
get,
not sweet.
They are, but they're sweet and sour the whole time. It doesn't get
they're
more
sour.
Sweet after. she also doesn't really like sour stuff.
Yeah, they're sour the whole time.
Yeah, whereas theirs are not.
So ours is more warheads than warheads.
Yeah, ours is
war. War the whole time.
Yeah, ours is war.
It's unrelenting war. Whereas theirs is war and then peace.
Yeah.
No peace, just war.
Yeah, ours. What is it? I want to get over here so we can get all you guys hearing the dad joke at once.
What does a dog say when it sits on gravel?
Woof.
Close.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Bark?
Bark?
Rough.
Rough.
Darn it.
Why didn't the skeleton cross the road?
Oh no.
Didn't have the guts.
You got it.
Oh, I'm married to
told
you.
Her before.
I think I told her before.
I dreamt it.
Oh, why did the scarecrow get promoted?
He was outstanding in his field.
Yes, he was.
Oh, my.
What a dad. What a dad.
He was.
That is a dad right there.
He's a professional.
Yeah, he's a professional dad.
Okay,
we
ready?
Yeah.
Welcome, Sandra.
Sandra Orange?
Yeah.
Sandra Ball?
Hi, Sandra.
You can really see all the stuff getting scraped when it's not clear. Is
yeah.
this one or grape?
Mm-hmm. Cherry too. Cherry's red.
Oh, wait, the cherry one's also kind of red too?
Yeah.
Guys, I've been watching on the big screen TV.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
Nice.
That's concerning.
That's how it should, how it should be watched. It's not concerning. Okay? Everyone should else be watching that.
On
yeah.
the big screen.
Yeah.
Like football.
Yeah.
Yeah, like yeah. football.
What's that? Wait, is that the wrong?
Yeah.
Watch your bodies fast. Okay.
Is it possible to do a special order?
Depends.
Special order.
Depends on what you mean.
Does the sour candy outsell the non-sour?
Yes.
Yes.
Yes,
it does.
Yeah.
It does.
These are good questions. Keep the good questions coming. We like good
How
questions.
How hot is the candy when you pour it?
Too
Ready?
Hot.
Let's check right now. Live time. Give it around like 280, but it's probably up another, what would you say, like maybe 5 to 10 more degrees when you first pour it? Maybe like 230?
Yeah, well, it's 310 when you pour it.
Yeah, so maybe like 290 or something.
Yeah. As soon as it hits the table though, yeah, probably 285.
That's look cool. I wonder what it is, like the side that's like touching the bar, like when you remove the bar.
We should
see if like what it is on the top and on the side, because I think I would guess that they're going to be different.
I can't put the citric acid and the malic in because it's too hot yet.
What temperature do you put it in?
Got to be under 260.
Under 260?
265, I mean. It's 278. It's 268. It's 274. It's all over the place.
Pin to the top, Sandra put a link to the website. So if you guys are curious, there is a pinned comment at the top that goes right to our website.
Oh, that was nice of her.
Yeah.
Thanks.
And you can be the first to buy this batch.
Thank you.
Well, it's going to be with all the other super sour. Because sometimes whenever we do stuff like this, people will say that they were looking for like just a blue raspberry or like a certain one.
Yeah.
Another joke from Bruce. How did Benjamin Franklin feel when he discovered electricity?
Electric.
He was charged.
Electric.
He was shocked.
He was shocked.
He was shocked. I would be shocked. Imagine being around... that happening. The first, like, electricity being, like, the new thing.
Yeah, really.
That's crazy.
Did you hear about that newfangled electricity?
Yeah, it lights up the house now. You don't gotta have candles.
You don't have to have someone whose job... Oh, someone lost their job when electricity came out. Because they used to have people who would light all
the
torches. Yeah.
Yeah.
And like,
they have a spin thing? Where
there were gas lights, too.
Spin lanterns? Was that a thing?
I don't know. I know that there was, someone who would like go and light all the lights for the night and then like blow them out.
That's what I used to do.
Yeah, that's what you used to do. That was your first job.
Yeah.
So you didn't have a paperboy room, you had a lamp room.
Still pretty warm.
Yeah. Because you turned the water off early?
It's 259, 265, 274. Better wait a couple more minutes yet. Over here, it's cool.
Scott's joke delivery is hilarious. I'll take that.
Oh, I'll take that compliment.
I'll take that.
I'll take any compliment.
What'd you say?
Nothing. She said, I'll take any compliment.
You're so right.
The way Scott's heart is through compliments.
I will. I love it. is funny. This is funny. Hmm. What do you call a teacher who doesn't fart in class? A private tutor. That was so funny. I'm sorry. Matthew is hilarious. I like him.
Has he left a couple of them? Or is just that
no,
one?
No, just that one got just me. That one. Just that one. That one's
I guess we found Scott's sense of humor.
Okay.
That's his weakness.
I think it's ready.
All right, when you move the bars, well, when you move the bars, then can we test my theory?
Yeah, try it. Yeah, okay. Test the temperature.
Yeah, the top and the sides.
Okay.
Just watch, I know, you probably already saw, but just watch out for the quartz, Julia.
Oh.
Yeah. It's easy to trip up. That smell.
Hey Steve, what's the best business lesson you've learned from living, just from running a business? Do you have anything if somebody started a new business that you would say to, that you've learned?
I learned.
That's a tough question, but.
Never give up.
It's true though.
Hire me.
Never give up.
Just kidding.
There'll be plenty of times you get discouraged, but you just keep going.
Steve is inspirational today.
That's it.
It's easier said than done, but.
A lot of people will give up and think, oh, this is too hard, but.
Mm-hmm.
Not Steve.
Just keep trying.
Steve's the goat.
Yes.
Okay, let's try to move this.
These are always stuck to the blue.
What is the best retail holiday business? In business?
Christmas.
Christmas. Yep. Tara did guess and said, I'm going to guess Christmas.
Years ago, it used to be Easter.
So you would be able to test this side, but not that side.
249.
There might be another. There's been a list that. So, I was going to say that side looks the thickest down there.
Right
there? Yeah, on the side.
Like 103.
103?
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
It's cold there, yeah, because of the bars.
Yeah, cause that's what I was thinking, because it's like the most solid size. So I thought that'd be the coldest. That's interesting. So, it's almost like 100 degrees different?
Yeah.
103 versus, what, was it 2-something?
Yeah. The real liquid what part, though.
Yeah, this that's going to be the hot part.
This is 240.
Wow, so that's like a 100, it's like a 130-something degree difference. Crazy.
What did the janitor say when he jumped out of the closet?
I don't know.
Supplies!
Supplies!
That's so stupid. It's unreal.
That's so funny.
That was really funny, actually.
Scott's just taking credit for all of this.
No, I know.
And everyone at home was like, what the heck?
That was mine.
Where did you just take this?
That is funny.
And we're all just like, oh my gosh, that's so funny. What's with him today?
I know,
he must have taken some funny pills.
Yeah, you guys haven't said anything. I've just been going with you about myself. What do the oceans say to the beach?
I think it waved.
It did. It did wave.
It waved.
A worm in your apple.
An apple in your worm?
A half a worm in your apple.
Oh.
Oh. Oh, okay. You ate it.
Yeah,
because I did
it.
That would be less than ideal for sure.
This one gets a stripe, right?
I think this whole batch is supposed to be red, right?
No.
No?
Mm-mm. These are all solids, remember? Don't try and trick me. He's been trying to trick me all day.
What else did he try to trick you with?
He just does that. He tries to make me make kettles when we don't need them.
What? What are you talking about?
You guys have needed kettles all day.
Like
for the last
batch. That way we have to stay here longer.
Oh, I guess we have to make another batch.
Yeah.
It's like you, Dad. Remember when you were growing up and your dad would say, well, maybe just one more batch.
One more, yeah.
And he's like, well, actually, can you do another one?
Yeah.
How about just one more, and then that's really it.
Then we ended up doing 12.
12.
Oof.
Did
like,
he did he tell you initially like
that's
five
like
or something?
Hours in a day.
Yeah, you say just a couple.
Just a couple?
Yeah.
And then it turned into a dozen?
I'm gonna do one more. Got time. Okay.
Did you get paid?
Well, yeah, he paid.
Oh, okay.
50 cents an hour.
Like a buck?
Let's see, minimum wage was 65 cents, and I started at 50 cents.
So you didn't wait?
Minimum wage.
Wait, for that whole day, you probably got like $4.
What'd you do
maybe
with all that
five.
Money?
Yeah.
Well, how much was your first car? How much was your first car?
$600.
Yeah.
Steve.
How much did they buy the house for originally? Do you know?
$17,000.
Your dad bought it for $17,000, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So that means it was probably...
I think it was sold for $6,500 when it was brand new, 1909 or something like that.
$6,500.
I love that.
Yeah, my first car was a 64 Chevelle Super Sport.
Yeah.
White, red interior. That was awesome.
What are you laughing at?
He talks about that car a lot.
Yeah. What was your truck that you had when you were growing up, too?
86 Chevy. It was just a great truck. I never had to get it fixed hardly ever. Mm-hmm. Ran great. Never... That's when Chevys were good.
Slander.
Don't say that in front of Julia's dad.
Slander.
Oh, he knows.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah, because he likes
he
like, the classic
ones,
right?
He fixes my car like every 2 weeks.
But he likes the older Chevys?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, they were
my car's
great
junk.
Cars, man.
Do you also have a Chevy?
Yeah. Oh, it breaks like every 3 days.
That's why I have a Toyota.
A little better, but it's still
yeah,
sticking.
It's not as bad as the green one. Or which one was really bad? I don't remember.
Hey, well, a couple of them.
Oh, the cherry was really bad.
Yeah, the cherry.
We've wrestled a lot of cherry today.
You wrestled them.
What is everyone's favorite music group? Mine are the Eagles.
Really? I would not have guessed that.
Oh, I thought you were talking about
Scott. No, that was his response. Richie, that's what Richie said.
Oh, I was like, Scott, that is shocking.
That's not mine, no.
Jonas Brothers.
Okay, Steve?
Eric Clapton. I'm old.
Wait, I think I've seen him in concert. Wait, did he do the, does he do all the noises with, like, he makes...
No.
Music with his mouth, like...
No.
Are you talking about singing?
Wait, is he a single person band?
Yeah, I thought he said something like that.
Joe Walsh?
No.
Oh, I don't know. Who's your favorite band?
I guess I'd have to say Lana Del Rey.
Okay. Billie Eilish.
Well, mine's always Justin Bieber.
Yeah, yours is always Justin Bieber.
I thought you said it was Jonas Brothers.
Well, I thought we were talking about bands.
Oh, yeah, true. We're talking about bands. I have no idea.
Just artist.
Oh, just artist Justin Bieber.
Artist,
yeah,
what's Justice Bieber?
Ian Dior.
Is that like a crime-fighting beaver?
Probably. Like
Justice Bieber.
Justice. Here, my Justice Bieber shirt on.
Peter Frampton is what Scott is thinking of. Rich, that's
oh,
my,
Peter Frampton.
That's
oh, yeah.
What I'm thinking of. Okay.
He just like makes sounds.
Well, he had a little machine. You put like a tube.
Yeah.
Have it in your mouth.
I saw
and
him
play.
In concert. I saw him live.
Hmm. I don't exactly know how it works.
Are you guys talking about the guy from Police Academy?
Who did you say?
Eric Clapton.
Eric Clapton. That's kind of close.
All right, so I want to ask the viewers who that guy is from Police Academy who makes all those noises with his mouth.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
Do you don't know his name, do you?
No.
Yeah, someone's going to know.
He was great.
Yeah.
Is he still alive? Because I know that movie was made in like the 1880s.
Yes,
yeah, I'm sure he is.
I am talking about Peter Frampton.
Peter,
saying
I'm never
that's
heard of
it is.
Yeah.
I get some stuck. Hold, please.
Whoa, that's a big clump.
He's not going to cut my fingers off
no.
Today.
No.
He says no, but he will.
No.
All right, I'm going to just go on the other side of the room. Okay, this way, though.
Stuck.
Oh, there's a cord stuck.
You're bringing cold water and everything.
We've
cleaned it off.
We did shut the cold water off early, though, because it was hissing.
I don't know what the problem is today.
Was today, has it been sticky?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So
quite a few flavors.
Michael Winslow, that's, yeah, that name sounds familiar. Michael Winslow, Police Academy guy, yeah. He just, it's like Michael.
they don't even need like right a here. Sound effects artist. Everyone's saying Michael Winslow.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah, you don't, with him, you don't even need a sound effects artist, you just need him.
Well, Peter Frampton does the same thing.
Well, I think his are sound effects and his are musical.
Yeah, he's like a...
Oh, jeez,
it's really stuck. This is the blue raspberry.
Blue raspberry is the worst!
Will they be able to unstick it? Find out next week on Hercules Candy.
We've
had a live stream. Yeah.
The two things
are
called a top box.
Maybe the sharper one in the jar will do it.
Sharper one? I don't know if I got a sharper one.
Yeah, the sharper paddle thing.
Like a knife?
That one. No, it's in that drawer. Oh, yeah. That one.
The sharpest one.
That's horrible noise.
Hey, at least you got lightning bolts on.
Wow, this is really sticking. I knew this was going to happen during the live.
He just mentioned it like 5 times.
He was like, watch.
He's like, well, I don't know. This one's like, what if it gets stuck? I'm like, I think we'll be
because
okay.
of all the blue flavoring.
Yeah, the blue
it's
raspberry.
Just nine
it's,
shots.
Yeah, it's like much more sticky.
Yeah,
it's more liquidy.
That makes it sticky.
Yeah.
I'm gonna have to take off the top layer.
He works out just for candy season.
Oh, Andy, it's got to be getting there now. Wow.
Woo!
Ooh.
All right, crisis. Everybody at home, clap for Dad. Wow.
Crisis averted.
Oh, I hope everyone at home is actually clapping right now.
You know what? Stand up and give him a standing ovation, everyone.
No, you should. That's hard to do.
That was a workout.
What clapping is?
No, but you just
clapping.
Everyone's saying get the hammer.
Yeah, get the hammer, huh?
Some vibrations to the table.
What if this had like a vibrating table mechanism?
Yeah.
Just make the table vibrate.
Yeah, that's
it. Don't let it do that.
Don't let it re-stick?
Yeah.
He's like, I just used all his energy. Let's do it again.
Don't
so
let
it's
it.
A beast mode.
Beast mode engaged.
Daniel said, Julia, watch your hands.
Yeah. Now we gotta mix it.
You guys gotta move it up.
Keep it away from this area.
Oh, yeah.
This side should be okay.
Laura said, grease the table down.
Oh, it's greased.
Game dev Chris with the super chat. Just put clap, clap, clap.
Oh, thank you.
So he's clapping for you, Steve.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Say thank you, game dev
Chris. He's like, we've done
Chris.
This 40 times
yeah,
it's today.
Chris, it's good. Chris, thank you so much.
Chris?
Yeah.
Thanks, Chris.
Clap, clap, clap.
Stupid bro. Yeah. Julia.
What the heck?
She's rough.
There's no candy violence.
Wow.
That's candy abuse. Yeah. Yeah.
Steve never skips arm day.
No, he doesn't.
Can't.
He's literally done it.
What?
You don't ever skip arm day.
No, he's got candy strength.
Come on, call her.
Mm-hmm. Julie's just getting all her anger out.
Yeah, she's upset.
Oh. I forget who asked the question, but somebody wanted to know if you like car shows.
Oh.
You were doing the off the table. I didn't want to bother you.
Oh, car shows? Yeah.
Those are cool. Bothered.
Yeah, the old cars. And yeah, definitely.
When's the last time you went to a car show?
It's been years. Yeah.
Well, those have the Syracuse Nationals here. And when? It's like July or something?
Oh,
I would just like, at some week during the summer, I'll just see like a bunch of old cars.
Yeah, you can see them all over. Yeah. They go up to the state fairgrounds and then they have a show there.
Yeah, I'm like, oh, I guess it's this week.
You think Steve is strong? You should meet his wife.
Actually, you should meet Kara. She's definitely the strongest one in the family. She's a power lifter.
That's better.
Bob wants to know what your favorite car is. If you had it, I know you've told me this before, but I can't. Don't put me on the spot. I don't remember.
'69 Chevy Chevelles. Those are
I knew that.
Did you?
We just talked about it.
What kind of car did Karen have?
Well, she had a '72 Chevelle. It was a red car, convertible.
What about the black one that she had?
Black one? That was another Chevelle, too.
I thought she had like a Monte Carlo?
No, maybe, now that you say that.
The one, I think it was black
she
with like an orange.
She had a 1958 Corvette, though.
What was Karen's cars that she used to drive here in?
She had the Malibu, Chevy Malibu.
See
that red and white car, the Malibu, what was that? 63?
Right, Scott, she's
no, that was the
72
Chevelle.
The Chevelle, yeah.
I know there's a Monte Carlo in there somewhere.
There was a Monte Carlo. Yeah, that was black.
Yeah, see? I was right.
That
right.
Was like, like maybe 80 something?
Yeah, I think maybe 80 or something.
Yeah. She had some fancy cars.
Yeah.
Didn't they have a white Corvette?
Yeah, a little white 58, yeah. 1958 Corvette.
That was a show car. They didn't really drive that.
Yeah, that was nice.
Clint said, Craig, take your pops to a car show.
I didn't know he wanted to go to one.
He probably didn't know either.
Last year, we were just like, hey, Dad, do you want to go to a Bills game? He's like, okay. It was like his first time ever going. And then we had a good time, but it was freezing cold. And like by the end, Dad was like, it was fun, but I don't think I want to do that again. I just want to go home and be warm again.
Did you ever have it in the summer?
Maybe if we went to like a first game or something of the year.
It was so cold.
It was so cold. And you're just like standing there.
I told him to wear long underwear and to wear the socks.
I did that, and I wore electric socks.
Ooh.
And it was still cold.
And what?
Yeah, they had like a...
what are you even talking about?
Another battery operated, but the Hunters have them. They warm their hot socks.
Yeah, mine had rechargeable. Socks. They were rechargeable. I had rechargeable socks.
Okay.
Okay.
Any plans on
they're
going to
heated.
A candy show / convention again? ?
Mine.
Yes. Next June, it's going to be in Buffalo, the RCI show. And that's the big one, I believe. Because the one that they went to before was a small one. So this is the big one. And it's in Buffalo, which, I don't know, Craig, is that like our second city?
That's mine.
It's Craig's second city. So he takes us there and he drives us
but
around.
But we're also going to somewhere else in Buffalo
in
October.
Next month, yeah. We're going to go to the Tomrick. They're having an open house with...
Do you want to come closer, too?
Well, I don't want to get in Julia's way. She might start throwing elbows.
Well, I do want to be able to show Julia while answering the questions with you.
But anywho, the Atomic Open House. Molds, machines, and light refreshments.
Oh.
Can't get those anywhere.
Richie with the Super Chat, thank you. Greetings from North California. Would you guys ever make a sort of chocolate hard candy?
A sort of chocolate
hard
candy.
Can't wait for November to come so I can order your candy.
I don't even know what that is.
I don't know what that means, the sort of chocolate hard candy.
Maybe if you could give us some more specifics.
Oh, I think what he means like chocolate hard candy, like chocolate raspberry, chocolate cherry, chocolate cheesecake. Is that what you mean, Rich?
Yeah, Rich, you're going to have to give us some updates.
I think that's what he means.
Yeah, I think he wants some.
And that is actually on my idea list for a fun thing to do sometime. So
yeah, that sounds cool.
Like chocolate raspberry.
Would you do it in a bag like normal or a box?
A bag. It would be like our normal hard candy, because a box isn't going to be airtight, you can't see it closed. So look at it.
If you want to, I got it. You don't want to.
Yeah.
You have to go to the candy maker, Scott. You're almost there.
I know. Almost. But thank you so much, Richie, for the
thank you for the super chat.
And maybe,
it's a maybe.
Yeah.
Depending on what you mean by that.
Yeah, if you mean what I think you mean.
I was practicing when I did it with the lighter one.
Yeah. It works.
You've been practicing this at home, Julia?
Yeah. I got my own hook and everything.
Why wouldn't you?
Yes, so that is what he means. Like chocolate raspberry, chocolate caramel.
Sorry.
It should be.
Yeah, just pick up the whole thing.
The
battery? The shelf plug? Yeah.
Whose gloves are these? That blue. That's a nice blue.
Thanks.
Good work, Julia.
Thank you. Oh, sticky.
And don't forget, you guys can already order this. We already have it on the website.
Oh, really?
Yeah. And I think Sandra was nice enough to leave a comment that we pinned.
Yes.
Yeah, so people can just go to that to place an order. And you can be one of the first people to order the candy, and any blue raspberry you get will be from this batch specifically.
Oh, it's
good. Awesome job, Julia. That wasn't easy.
Thank you. Is my face red? Sweating.
It's a workout.
Is it?
Yeah, it's my turn, yeah. We take turns.
Yeah,
so we can maybe go in the other way, just behind them?
Sure.
Or instead of behind them, I guess.
I got to pick this thing back up again. Okay, you're good.
There we go.
Picture that back.
This, honestly, that's the nice thing about doing a live stream on a phone, because you don't have to worry about this. But,
yeah.
But the quality is a lot better with this.
It's a little bit sticky.
Is it?
Yeah.
I didn't notice.
It's even sticky over here. Like to the touch.
Kind of gloss it up, you know, get the stickiness off.
I would love to know what machine people like to see the most in the videos.
What machine?
Do they like to see this chopper, or we have the other more classic chopper that we had for years, like that the first one. We have the hand crank, and we also have the electric chopper, which I think we've only showed in a...
You don't like the electric chopper? Because
it takes
longer,
forever.
Right? Yeah. Yeah, I'd love to know. So, next batch.
All right.
One more. Oh, the batch has run away.
We got it.
I think we...
We can have it right now while it's open. I mean, I think. Ask Terry, though.
As a special order.
Yeah, you have to special order.
Special order, but you have to be very lucky, which is right now. Only,
so with the...
I can go grab Terry if you want.
Well, we do have the blue raspberry on its own, like as like the berry shapes.
Yeah. Yes.
I don't know if that's
not sour.
Oh, so, okay. So if you want the super sour one.
I think we should have blue raspberry on its own super sour. But we don't at the moment.
Yeah, just because it's been giving us such a hard time, that's why we have
it. Yeah, blue raspberry sucks to make. As you can see.
Very sticky.
Very difficult.
The things we do for you guys.
It gives us a hard time every time we make it. Sticking on the table. How about that part?
Chris said, when will you be using the candy pulling machine?
What?
The taffy machine, basically.
Oh, yeah, we haven't gotten to that.
So the...
Right,
yeah, the taffy... Oh, the chopper?
That's a cutter.
Yeah.
He said...
So that's not a candy puller. The candy puller, I would think that he's talking about the taffy
candy
machine.
Candy pulling machine?
I think he's talking about the taffy machine. So we do use that, though, from time to time, but...
As far as the taffy machine goes, we would use that for taffy, but right now we would need to get... all the packaging. We don't have any of the packaging paper.
Yeah, Terry's trying
to
find all the papers that go with them, the wax papers that he wrapped up.
It's basically
the
like
candy.
The packaging that's holding us back right now.
Do you have scissors?
Yeah.
you can get stuck to the canvas?
A little. Yeah.
Ooh.
Turn it off.
It's underneath.
Mm-hmm.
Welcome to the raspberry.
Yeah.
It's really
cool raspberry.
Yeah.
It's really fun, and we have such a good
time.
Yeah,
see, that's why we don't really like to make this. It's so stupid.
So maybe we could do a single, I think we do extra sour for green apple, right? Or is that just a normal
sourness?
Not super sour. It's hard to keep track of all the types of candy we make, honestly.
Yeah, there is a lot of different kinds of candy.
Another super chef from Wabash?
Wabash.
Wabash?
Wabash 15. Thank you for the super chat.
Thank you so much. There's no comments. If you have anything to say, just message it. I will read it out loud.
All right.
This is a tough batch.
This is so fun.
It's a good thing we live streamed this one.
Oh, this is on green apples.
Yeah, the last one, that was just like went off without a hitch, right?
Yes.
So I did get a comment. He said, guy watching the live chat, sour fizzy candy, can it happen?
I'm going to have to do two.
Am I the only one asking also a possible name? Sour fizz?
Wait, didn't we just do that?
Yeah, we just did.
Sour and tart and fizzy.
I think that's right. Yeah, yeah. I don't know if he's asking if we can do it again. Will we do it again?
Well, when it sells out.
Yeah.
Well, it seems like it's selling very quickly, too, so. If you haven't tried the tart and fizzy candy, might as well get it now while you still can.
Oh, are they talking about that?
I don't know.
I don't know if we'll be making it much more. I don't know.
The tart and fizzy one?
Yeah, it's hard to say.
Why?
Well, I don't know. I don't know if people.
He just doesn't want to do it.
I don't know if people want to like it.
It's been selling like crazy.
Oh, has it?
Yeah.
As long as people like it, then that's great.
Oh. Person, and he just said the same thing. So yes, it did happen, and we do have a video on it. And you, did we have more people asking about that before?
What?
The fizzy candy.
We talked about it for a while.
Yeah, he said, I'm not the only one asking. So it is possible, and we did do it, and there's a video.
I think you actually have to make it kind of sour anyway,
right,
because it's the citric acid mixing with the baking soda that makes it fizzy.
Oh, you know what I heard?
Yeah. Thank you.
You know how we're looking up the cream of tartar?
Yeah.
Baking powder is baking soda and baking and cream of tartar.
Really?
Huh. Someone commented that on our video.
Interesting.
What was that again? Say it again.
Baking powder is baking soda and cream of tartar.
Oh, really?
Maybe that's...
Huh.
Where is that actually? Someone commented that.
Having a good time today, Julia?
I was.
Until this batch.
I'm gonna open the door.
Okay.
Get chunks of the raspberry anymore? Sorry.
No, Scott's got it.
It feels a little warm in here, so.
Yeah.
ASMR channel that we just started too.
Yeah, and every time, so I have to review all the videos that go up, and every time I start like falling asleep while I'm watching it. It's like a try to stay awake.
That's a challenge in itself.
Try to stay awake challenge.
So yes, if you think this is relaxing, we have a full, how would you say, it'd be like
just
30
ASMR
minutes?
Channel.
Why not?
Yeah,
would it be
probably
like
about
30 minutes
or so, yeah.
Very just nice if you want to just watch those, no talking, full process, start to finish, very fun.
Good sleep aid. Melatonin free sleep aid.
Woo.
if I turned it on or not for a second. Second there. But I did.
Hey, don't you owe me like $5?
Nope.
I think you do. I think you forgot.
Nope. Nice try, though.
From that thing the other day?
Nope.
All right. We need ASMR of Steve reading a book or the newspaper.
Newspaper.
That'll really put you to sleep.
I would love that.
That'll put me to sleep.
I would love that.
You could read the kids' books while people are making candy in the background.
Yeah, those, what do you call those books?
Candy maker. What if there's like a candy making story? Or what if we could write a candy making story about a little candy maker
and
named
have Steve?
Steve
read the whole thing to you guys. And ask them all.
It's about little Steve.
Steve, I think you should do it. Write a book.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Ask if we ship all across the U.S. Yes, we do.
Yes, we do.
Stick together as much.
Whenever I do the third one, it just all compiles.
Yeah.
Sorry.
It's a sticky day out.
Another super chat from Liesl. Thank you so much. There's no comment with it, but again, thank you. Thank
we
you.
We appreciate
for the
it.
Super chat, yeah.
Now I can finally pay Scott.
I know. It says it's a sticker, but I don't know.
Oh, yeah. What can I squeeze you a sticker?
Yeah, what is a sticker?
So,
is that what that
is? It just says one, and there's balloons.
I love it.
Yeah.
I love it. I think it's great.
You pay Scott with stickers?
Yeah.
He loves it.
I love stickers.
I was going to pay him in paychecks, and he said, please,
just
stickers.
Just stickers.
Double gold stars.
No.
One day. If we get enough super chats, we can start paying him gold stars.
I haven't gotten a gold star yet. I've just gotten, like, balloons and ones.
But he's gotten a lot of them. Yeah. I pay him a handsome for balloon stickers.
Thank you.
Nice.
Another super chat from Chris.
Let us know what her favorite
Chris.
Was. After
thank
Chris's
you, Chris.
Super chat.
Did you try powder-filled candy with that chopper?
Powder-filled candy. What kind of... Terry's right there if you want to look at her. I don't even know exactly what he means.
So, with the fizzy hard one? Candy, technically what... I know what they do in Australia. I think it's Sticky's in Australia, right?
Yeah.
So the video that I was watching of theirs, they do hard candy the same way we do, but you know how like when we do ribbon candy, they fill the middle?
Yeah.
They filled the middle with something, and then they rolled it back up, and then they chopped it, and then there was, it was filled with little powder. But I'm going to grab Terry.
Okay.
Terry.
Thank you, everybody, for the super chats, too. Very generous. We never expect that, but it is always very welcome and very thoughtful.
We have a super chat from Chris, okay, and he says... Did you try powder-filled candy with the chopper? So, I was trying to say, so powder-filled candy is what Sticky did for
yes.
their...
Yes.
Okay, what is in the middle of that? I'll let you take over.
It's citric acid, baking soda, and confectioner sugar.
Oh, okay.
Would we ever try that?
Oh, yeah, maybe. We might try it sometime. But I don't think we could do it with that one.
What did they do?
They always do like hand chop it with the dough cutter.
No, that's just
or were they running it through their electric
no,
one?
It's electric.
Yeah, it was
oh,
electric.
Okay.
Because they do the hand one like that when it's the image candy.
The rock,
yeah.
Yeah,
yeah,
the rock cut. Okay. We might try it sometime with the roller. It's hard to. I mean, I don't know how it would work with this one.
Interesting.
And I think we got another super chat. All right, another one from Liesl. Thank you so much. Newbie from. Macon, Georgia? Is that how you pronounce it?
I think it's Macon.
Macon?
I'm guessing.
Well,
thank
welcome.
You.
Welcome in. Thank you so much.
Is that her first live stream?
I'm guessing newbie. Yeah, right?
All
right.
Well, welcome.
Or maybe she's a newborn. Maybe she's born today.
Yeah.
She learned how to type.
Yeah, it's quick.
They're just so fast.
What a fast learner.
Quick with.
Probably because she eats so much of our candy.
Right. Everybody knows she's just smart.
Yeah.
Very. Especially for that.
Chocolate things on a stick. Pumpkins, bats, cats. We have skulls. They're white skulls with red cinnamon hot eyes. Very scary.
Do we already have all the stuff made?
Oh, those skulls
yes.
are scary.
Can we, after this made, why don't we just give them a Halloween tour?
Okay.
Let's do that. So then they got to stick around for that.
Well, we only got one table. But
we just set up yesterday. It won't take long. Kara and Caitlin are leaving at 5, so we have to do it by then. I mean, I can't come back here after 5.
Right, so we'll be out there
yes,
anyway, because that's where
there,
they are. Yeah.
I can't come back here.
We won't be in here for a Halloween tour of the candy
can't
out there.
You can't pull me back here for questions,
okay.
Smarty pants.
Okay, that means we only got 10 more minutes of you.
Ten more minutes of Terry time. Right. 10 minutes
we
of Terry time.
Terry time in the production area. You have Terry time out there.
Yeah, this is definitely a later live stream. How many people are watching right now?
Some people are watching.
Because I am interested to know if more people are able to watch it this time.
I would think it would be better, but then again, I don't know.
I would usually think that the later the better.
Maybe not, though, huh?
No. Only time will tell.
700.
700. Okay, that's actually really good.
Yeah, we're doing good.
Yeah.
That's more than
mine. So I think this is definitely for live streams that it's good.
701.
Nah.
Guys, I don't know if American would help me on this, but I'm fine.
Right where you left it.
Right where I left it.
It's always the last place you look, huh?
It is.
I mean, usually when I find stuff, I don't keep looking, though.
I did. After I found that, so it was like...
Yeah, sometimes does.
Do tour now.
Now.
Right now.
Almost done.
You're not dumb.
Almost dumb.
Almost.
No.
Not almost. So we will never do any sort of a bacon flavored candy because
there's
then we'd be introducing no, we would also be introducing new pathogens that we currently don't have to worry about. Same thing with eggs.
Well, what if we get
there's
just
a,
bacon
there's probably flavoring? Artificial
flavor. Yeah.
If we can find maybe we could do because I know most bacon bits are actually vegan.
There's probably one in a bottle.
Yeah.
Beauty is her name. He sent a super chat. With the same balloon stickers, thank you so much.
Going straight to Scott.
Yeah, great. All my stickers are just coming on in. Thank you so much.
Thanks,
appreciate
guys.
That.
Really appreciate that.
Are you sure you tell me I said hello?
Dad. Hi, Dad.
Is that your dad?
Yeah.
Has he come into the shop before?
No.
He's gotta come in.
Yeah, what the heck?
I just bring him candy all the time.
I saw videos of him arm wrestling.
Oh yeah.
What?
He's a professional arm wrestler.
He's
good. He wins it. He beats everybody.
He does. I watch videos of him, like, effortlessly, too.
Yeah.
Some of the better
than yeah. He's pretty sick.
Curious, George, what artificial bacon?
With, like, like the guy with the monocle? Most, actually, pretty much all bacon bits are... like soy, basically.
Oh.
I think it's just because they'll last a lot longer than actual
right.
bacon, you know?
Right.
Yeah. But before we do the Halloween tour, we should do a taste test.
Taste test?
Yeah.
Don't make me do a taste test.
That's with just Julia. She doesn't like any of the super sour flavors.
I'll eat this little lump.
Like, she was just saying that all of these flavors are just absolute
lore.
I'll
eat this.
Another super chat. So, blue raspberry is sold out on the website.
Okay, so probably like as the individual flavor.
Yeah, we're not making that at this moment.
Yeah.
It's too difficult to make. Yeah.
You need to come see the shop. You do need to come see the shop.
Yeah.
Come on over. What's his name?
Jim.
Yes.
I know some people, if only a couple people ask for just a bag of like just one flavor, she'll do it. But if like too many people do it, then it would throw off like the ratio of the batch. But if too many people do it, we could just do that another time.
Yeah. I think this is my favorite. This is...
Do you want a piece?
Yeah.
I like the sour
small
green
piece.
Apple as well.
Like the smallest piece you can grab.
Not my favorite.
And then find an even smaller one and give it to me.
Do you want to eat my nub that I found?
No, I want something a little bit bigger than that.
And then
I want my Goldilocks piece.
And then...
Oh, here we go.
Come on.
Okay.
You don't have to. You eat enough.
Oh, okay. That's good. It's good size. The reason we want small pieces, though, is just because...
Because I'm spitting it out.
Because it's too sour for her. But I just don't want to be eating candy all the time.
Me either.
Even though it tastes great, I just... You don't want to do that. Julia, it's suffering for you guys.
You can feel it instantly in your jaw.
Mm-hmm.
Right in your jaw.
My dad loves these.
Mm. The super sour, the blue raspberry?
I bring them to him every single time.
Mm. What's his favorite?
My brother's favorite is the blue.
Mm.
Yep. I don't know what my dad's is. Probably the orange. He loves orange.
He's gotta be, no.
He loves orange anything. Probably blue.
Strawberry one.
Mine is probably the green apple.
I do love green apple.
Yeah.
And I like strawberries. I'm just gonna spit it off though. Cause, like,
that's okay.
This makes me sweat.
Alright, Scott, you ready to
go out
there? Yeah. Well, yeah, let's go out this way.
Good job, Julia. You're great.
You're a trooper.
Good job, Steve.
Oh, there are customers out here. They probably don't want to be live streamed, so maybe
yeah.
We can wait.
Understand.
Maybe we can have Steve.
There's people.
Yeah, we just don't want to live stream with customers out there because they probably didn't
want to come in here to get live
streamed. Yeah.
I say hi to 700 people.
Do you have anything you ever want to say to 700 people all at once?
Nope, I'm gonna leave. Thank you.
Oh, actually, maybe we should go see how the blue raspberry is over here. The stuff that fell.
Oh, yeah.
Remember, it got sucked into here?
Where's the... Okay, 1 second.
I don't see it down there.
Do you know what happened to the candy, or did you already pick it up? The candy that got sucked into the...
Oh, I picked it up.
Oh, you already picked it up? Oh, man, you already beat us to it. Because I was looking for it.
Oh, it stuck to the canvas and it rolled around and pulled it off, that's all.
Oh, I thought it like fell on the ground.
No.
Oh, okay.
Oh, yeah, I picked it up off the ground, put it back on. It adds a little more weight.
Yeah. No more fiber.
Someone said, it's only 692 people, you can do it now.
700 is the
700
that's the
is
cutoff.
Too much, you can't, not with
699, okay. 700, that's where I draw the line.
Bob said, great comment. Remember to like the stream. That's
yeah.
That's a good comment. Like
yeah.
The stream.
Appreciate right. That.
288.
Right, let's just go see what the temperature is while we're waiting to go get that Halloween tour.
Oh, I can never open this. Great, it's just this.
250. Oh yeah, the last two batches, the best batches, huh?
Yeah. That's why we do them last.
Julia, you want
to so we lose
anything?
Our lube to...
What?
Lose our will to live.
And also because they stained the kettles and you guys
what
don't have to worry
say?
About cleaning them quickly.
So
enough.
You can read.
Oh.
If anybody has any questions for Julia, candy maker.
Scott, do you want to take over the camera and I'll just go see what the situation is with the customers out there?
Yeah.
Yep.
If they're over on the right-hand side.
We're going to bring the Halloween
Chevy
stuff
still
soon.
Here?
I don't know.
Well, there? What about?
He said bring the Halloween stuff. We are gonna... The customers are looking at it right now.
I know. Wait, let's just... But it's over there.
Oh, hi, Dad. He's gonna meet us soon. Hi.
How far away does he live from here?
An hour and a half.
That's not too bad.
Cooper is not working today.
Yeah, he's off.
He'll be
today.
Back tomorrow. He's off today.
Did they say yes?
Cooper's in a better place right now. At home. Not working.
Whoa.
That's a better place than work, right? Home?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Not always. It's really fun here.
Oh, my little brother says hi to you. Hi, Jim. Hi, Julia. Hi.
Little Jim. Slim Jim. You ever call him that?
I call him Jimbo.
Jimbotron.
Do you guys make root beer barrels? Love those. We don't make root beer barrels, but we do make root beer candy. Belieber.
I'm so excited.
That tongue too.
Belieber.
Yeah.
Blue right now,
imagine Justin Bieber just joins
it's
and he's like, oh my
god,
I love your shirt.
Is cola flavored fizzy candy possible? It is possible. We just have to get the cola flavor. But we actually might do that. You turned pro candy maker fast.
Honestly?
Yeah, Julia is like a very quick learner.
You did, yeah. It was crazy. I tried making fun of her too, but.
Because of how good she is?
No.
She's got such a bully.
I'm not.
What?
All right, I got a question. Who do you think bullies who? Do you think Scott bullies Julia or Julia bullies Scott?
Okay, I want to read these comments.
I know you guys are both invested.
Was it easier than you expected or was it harder than you expected to be candy maker? Probably harder.
Really? When you first got this job, were you like, oh, it's going to be simple?
My dad said I thought she'd grow out of fever.
Never. No. You can't.
That will never end. Sorry,
she's going to be on her. She's going to be like 90 with a cane and being like, I
baby,
love him.
Baby.
Are they saying who's the
You're
bully?
Talking about Justin Bieber. No.
Nobody's saying who's the bully?
My dad said Julia bullies Scott.
I believe it.
Everybody says Julia bullies Scott. That
yes!
is so untrue.
No, it's not.
Guys,
it's
please.
It's literally
all
the truth.
Right, the customers are starting to leave, so we can go get the Halloween tour.
Oh, bye, everybody.
Are we switching? Are you going?
Yeah, we got to leave the bully alone back here.
Oh, my. They're such liars. Hey, Greg, the coast is clear.
All right.
We're coming.
Oh, thanks.
You
didn't put it in here, did
you? Just for everybody.
You go ahead of me.
I just got to put two
okay.
in.
Okay,
I'll turn the fan off for a minute just so it's, not too loud. It's like you're on a leash.
Yep, I can only go
Watch
so far.
Watch your ankle there.
You scared
okay.
me.
There's an ankle biter there.
I was waiting for something.
We call it a shelf.
All right.
Okay.
I guess we'll start off with what do you want? Do you want to start on the line over here?
We'll start on this end.
Okay.
Okay. So this is a bat. On the website, you'll see it in cellophane. Karen just forgot and put it in black foil. That's how we used to do it.
Oh.
But that's okay. The locals will buy them this way. It just won't be this way on the website because. This has got more sharp angles and it's harder for people to wrap, so we have tried to simplify it. But Karen doesn't need things simplified because
no, she's
an OG wrapper. She could have done that with her eyes closed, and maybe she did.
She might have.
Yes. We have a witch.
Love.
Mm-hmm. This is actually modeled after me.
Stop.
Mm-hmm. And pumpkin. This is what I looked like when I was a baby.
Was she supposed to do these not in black either?
Same, yeah.
Okay.
So, like I said, on the website, you'll see them in clear cellophane.
Is that a cat?
Yes. Okay. Yes, it is.
These were the skulls you were talking
these
about
These are the
earlier.
Scary skulls. That's what I look like when I've skipped a few meals.
I feel like this is like Julia's dad. Like, he would like these skulls, I bet.
Why do you say that?
I don't know. That's where I picture him.
Have you met him?
No.
Me neither.
I'm just assuming.
Why?
Because he does, like, he arm wrestles and stuff.
Oh, well, cool stuff. So many arm wrestles.
I don't know. Just I've seen pictures of him, and it looks like he would like the skull lollipop.
Okay. Big pumpkin.
This is my favorite one.
Has raffia. So that's what I looked like when I was two.
What are we planning on doing for the Great Bench?
Yeah. Facebook.
Oh, okay.
Turkey.
What?
You do a good.
Did you hear
milk?
That?
I didn't hear. I just thought there was a real turkey in here.
I think there is. Okay. Mm-hmm. Moving right along. Okay, so we've got our just happy Thanksgiving bars. Small
spooky.
And a large. Oh yeah, very spooky.
Yeah,
yes.
I'm scared of those.
And some fun pumpkins, just a solid little pumpkin.
Those are adorable.
Yes. And one of my favorites, it's not on the website because this will bust when shipped, the wishbone.
But that's
kind
of fun to ship it, because then what if it breaks, like...
Yeah, but the fun of a wishbone is breaking it.
Yeah.
So you don't want it to be pre-broken because your wish is gone. Yeah. Your wish leaks right out if that happens. So that's why these are not on the website. They will bust.
Okay.
And then we've got our chocolate Thanksgiving, happy Thanksgiving bars.
Another spooky one.
Mm-hmm, if you say so. And then we got
these
our
are awesome.
Solid turkeys with a leaf tail. Can somebody get that?
Yeah.
And then our turkey pops. And these types of things are fun, like if you could use it as a place setting.
Definitely, definitely these ones. The turkeys with the big leaf on the back.
Well, yeah, if you want to spend $10 a person, most people don't.
But they're so cute.
They are cute, but again, $10 a person. But hey, feel free.
Whatever you want.
Yeah. But if you only want to spend $250 a person, there you go.
Adorable.
So there you have it. That is our fall and Christmas and not Christmas yet. We're gonna hold off on that. Like probably.
So, my question is further down. Like, as it gets closer, do you get more of a Halloween like shelf, or is this it? Okay.
That's it.
Candy people will buy to like hand out, whereas this is not really like handout.
No. Right. No.
No, this is people are buying it for their special little trick-or-treaters.
Yeah.
They just buy a couple for their kids, grandkids, neighbors, that sort of thing.
Yeah, because the stuff you hand out is more like the mass produced.
Yeah, it is a lot cheaper.
Yeah.
We used to have one guy, he would come in and buy a couple hundred lollipops, and he gave them out. And this was like 20 years ago.
Awesome.
At the time, he was spending a couple hundred dollars on Halloween.
Going to the good prices.
Yeah.
Yeah, because like most people will go to like the dollar store, or like maybe Wegmans and spend $20 or something. He probably spent like over 10 times that.
He spent about $200.
Yeah.
Yeah.
That's awesome though.
Yeah, I'm sure that he was a favorite with the trick or treat.
Yeah.
I like your shelf.
Do you like my shirt too?
Yes, I do. Do you like my shirt too?
But the shelf, if people didn't know, is by one of our subscribers, Heartforge Solutions. And if you use, I think it's 10 off Herc, you can get 10% off of anything you need 3D printed. And then we have all this merch and stuff over here.
We do.
All this merch over here.
This hat, this shirt, this sweatshirt, and you have a polo underneath that's Hercules.
I do, but the polos actually aren't on the website. They're for employees only. You have to be super special to get the polos. We used to wear them during our open house, but we don't have open house anymore because of that pandemic.
Mm-hmm.
Can't let people go back anymore. Fun killers. So what's happening? How many people are still here?
697. But I know you have to start getting ready for the Facebook video, right? Yeah. So we can't keep Scott forever. So we should probably end it here.
Okay.
Any last words?
Keep your powder dry. Cocoa powder.
And go to the website.
And go to the website and get some super sour hard candy, if that's your jam. If not, get the fizzy. Tart and fizzy. Or you can call it tizzy. Or...
Halloween stuff.
Fizzy and tart. Or you can call it fizzy. Tizzy.